these days, there are quite a few things that women ought to think about doing before they conceive rather than after. One of the most important is to take folic acid. 400 micrograms a day is the dose for healthy people. And that has to be in your body before the pregnancy starts rather than after. And I do see a lot of women who start folic acid when they know they're pregnant, and to be honest, it's too late because it needs to be in the egg before it conceives. Pregnancy is a stress on your body, so getting fit before pregnancy is important. Trying to get your body weight within the normal BMI limits that the government publish, becoming as physically fit as you're able, looking at your diet, reducing or cutting out alcohol, not smoking, not using illegal substances if that's what you do, and also being sure that this is the right time for pregnancy. Getting some awareness of how your body works is helpful. Conceiving more quickly and with less stress is going to be helped if you know when you ovulate, and there are a variety of methods that are more or less accurate that help women to know that. Getting all of that together and then starting to become pregnant is going to optimize the pregnancy outcome at the end of the day.